to be willing to march into hell.
Early birds at Yankee Doodle Pops got a special treat, the Des Moines Symphony's warm-up.
Sounded real good. Sounds like it's going to be a really good evening.
It's an evening that represents tradition for many people.
A lot of our friends, it's an annual thing to come down here. So it's my job to save the spot.
We've come every year since they started the Pops. I have a lot of grandchildren, and they love to come.
Concertgoers say there is something really special about gathering at the Capitol to celebrate the 4th of July.
It's very emotional, and it makes you really understand how lucky you are to be living right here in the Midwest and in the USA.
For a while, it looked like it might keep raining this afternoon, but not this Yankee Doodle Pops. The sun came out and kept shining on the crowd. And then around dusk, the main event began, and Broadway star William Michaels took the stage.
Cattle are standing like statues.
Oh. Great song, and I love that song by Rodgers and Hammerstein.
The show was a crowd pleaser all around.
Enjoy the whole atmosphere of the weekend of the 4th. It reeks of patriotism.
Food, family, fun, friends, fabulous music, fireworks,